I explained to Seiko that the reservoir of love and goodwill that exists in the world is canceled and destroyed by a few powerful men once every generation or so. Somehow, these men manage to die in bed, these czars and dictators, while the rest of us get cremated.